We all love getting new gear, whether it's guns or knives. And as you saw in my previous video, I just got this Emerson CQC 15 that I'm really excited about. But the thing about getting a new gun is that you take it home and you can't really walk around your house and start using it. At least you can't start shooting live rounds. Most of us can't in our own houses. But with a knife, you can just walk around and play with it and start using it immediately. So that's what you see me doing here in this video. Start off with some paper cut tests, and of course, like with this regular paper here, it did great. And then even with the magazine paper, you saw me cutting the cover of it, but then even that real fine inside magazine paper, it did great on. So then I did some cardboard tests, and I know this is hard on a blade. Cardboard is it tends to wear down the edge of a blade, but I mean, you gotta know what the blade's capable of doing. So it obviously made quick work of this cardboard here, and then I got to some paracord and some other stuff you'll see in the video. So what Emerson has to say about this knife is that it combines the piercing point of the CQC7 and the graceful cutting efficiency of the Emerson Commander. It's got a comfortable, secure, ergonomic handle that gives you the best of both worlds. And it features a Tanto slash recurve blade combo that suits its use in any environment. So some quick specs on this are: the overall length is 8.9 inches. The blade length is 3.9 inches with a thickness of 0.125 inches. The weight is 4.8 ounces. The blade steel is 154 cm, which I've had some benchmates that have used that steel, and I really like 154 cm. It's done very well for me. The handles are the Black G10, and the grind is a conventional V-grind. So, just a fun video, not a torture test or very thorough testing of this blade by any means. Just walking around and using it to cut some stuff. So, hope you guys got a kick out of this video. I'll put the links in the description box below if you want to check out other stuff on the Emerson website. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will talk to you in a future video.